Fanatics, what's happening, guys? We're about to check out the official trailer for Revenant. Here's my reaction. Was that Lee? Oh, that is Leo.
The only safe thing to do is track a new course back up online.
Then what we gonna do? Sit out there like a bunch of goddamn ducks?
You and your half-breed son get to walk on out?
I'm talking to you.
By Tom Hardy. Oh! Oh, hell no. Damn.
The proper thing to do would be to finish him off quick.
I knew it.
He's to be cared for as long as necessary.
I understand.
Dude.
He was very bright.
All I had was our boy. And he took him from me, you understand? He's afraid. He knows how far I came to find him.
Nice. I smell Oscar. Tom Hardy, Leonardo DiCaprio, they're going to be phenomenal in this movie. Like, you know, just to see the way they act, it's awesome. You know, Bane ain't no joke, you know, seeing them two go at it. So I'm super excited to see, you know, these two individuals go at it. You know, I think, who was it? This movie would have been very different because they actually were going to cast Samuel L. Jackson to play. And also, I think it was Christian Bale. I'm not sure. I could be wrong. But I'm glad that they chose to go with Leo and Tom Hardy. I'm super excited for The Revenant. Post your comments down, ladies and gentlemen. Let me know what you guys think. And if you're new here, join me on my journey to reach 1,000 subscribers. You guys have a good day. Be blessed. Peace.